I don't have to tell you things are bad. Everybody knows things are bad. The dollar buys a nickel's worth. Banks are going bust. Shopkeepers keep a gun under the counter. Punks are running wild in the street. And there's nobody anywhere who seems to know what to do, and there's no end to it. We know the air is unfit to breathe and our food is unfit to eat. We sit watching our TVs while some local newscaster tells us that today we had 15 homicides and 63 violent crimes, as if that's the way it's supposed to be. We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going crazy, so we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living rooms. Let me have my toaster and my TV and my steel-belted radios, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone. Well, I'm not going to leave you alone. I want you to get mad. I don't want you to protest, I don't want you to ride, I don't want you to write to your congressman because I wouldn't know what to tell you to write. All I know is that first, you've got to get mad. You've got to say, I'm a human being, God damn it, my life has value.
This is your new world order. The ends and evil stack bodies, stack bills, steal power from the people. This the orchestra of war. Apocalyptic prequel. Cause the bank owns the government. We all some fucking slaves. This shit is wild and urgent. You smell that fire burning? Nothing to be concerned with.
Getting Ohio. more, less, less is more. But if less is more, how you keep in score? It means for every point you make, your level drops. Kinda like you're starting from the top. You can't do that, society. You're a crazy breed. I hope you're not lonely without me. Society, crazy indeed. I hope you're not lonely without me. Society, have mercy.
Every morning I wake up, I look to the skies above and thank God for another day. Every night before I go to sleep, I look up to the stars when I pray. It don't matter if you a skin nigga, real nigga, or the mother of a dead nigga, you still look to the sky when you pray. Know that.
Hey, look at the sky.
Feels so good to be alive and on top. My reach is global, my tower secure. My cause is noble, my power is pure. I can hand out a million vaccinations, or let them all die in exasperation. Have them all healed from the lacerations, have them all killed by assassination. I can make anybody go to prison just because I don't like them. And I can do anything with no permission. I have it all under my command because I can guide a missile by satellite, by satellite, by satellite. And I can hit a target through a telescope, through a telescope, through a telescope. And I can end the planet in a holocaust.
To save face, how low can you go? Chuck a lot of game, but yet you don't know. Static on the way, make us all say whoa. The people up top, push the people down low. Get down and obey every word. Steady getting mine if you haven't yet heard. Gonna take what I got, don't be absurd. Don't fight the power, nobody gets hurt.
Oh, if these walls could talk, I would talk right back. I would talk till they fade to black. The Jack Daniels don't sue me no more. Oh, Jackie boy, show me the door. Show me peace, show me grief, show me what it means to live a life so sunk it's not worthy to breathe. It's too early to see and too late to retreat. So the ship sails on to its perfect defeat. And I try to stay aboard, but when it rains and pours, I drink a bottle of the captain's till I wash up on shore. Don't tell me how to live this life, or live this cell. I dealt the devil, had an army till the angels fell. And I wake up.
Do you think about the life you live? Say that you have to. Think about the things you did, things that they don't do. Together we can make a stand.
Stepping out of those convenience stores, what could we want but more, more, more? From the third world to the corporate core, we are the symphony.
Welcome to a new kind of tension all across the alien nation. Don't give up, man. Keep on breathing. Keep on dreaming.
Who's to blame for the life the tragedies claim? No matter what you say, it don't take away the pain that I feel inside. I'm tired of all the lies. Don't nobody know why. It's the blind leading the blind. Guess that's the way that the story goes. Will it ever make sense? Somebody's gotta know. There's gotta be more to life than this. There's gotta be more to everything I thought exists.
This one's for the lonely, the ones that seek and find, only to be let down time after time. This one's for the torn down, the experts at the fall. Come on friends, get up now, you're not alone at all. Oh, 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 oh.
Imagine no possessions.
What is sociological about music? We could examine the interactions between the musicians and fans, the passion of the audiences, and the way certain people play particular instruments. There are communities that support, produce, and transmit music, and particular music scenes are always developing and changing. Rhythmic activity and vocalizing is universal. Music is human behavior. In other words, it is something we do, something we create. Music occurs in relation with others. Often that relationship is social. Think of all the events where you experience music. Parades, sporting events, and religious events, to name just a few. Even when we listen to recordings, such as this, those recordings were created by others. When we recreate a song we've heard, it was created by others. When we create our own music, there is the relationships of your body, your mind. We're expected to like them, and we should fit to this certain stereotype of liking rap, country, pop, etc. But it is impossible to fit everyone to a specific mold because most people have varied music taste. Trying to classify people musically is just as hard as trying to classify people sociologically.